going to work?
Nope. Just finished my rounds.
What? Wait, what time is it?
10:30.
Oh, I'm late for school. I'm really sorry about last night. I never meant to impose on you.
You weren't imposing.
Sure, I said or did something stupid.
Other than a bit of drool on my favorite pillow, you were fine. You're welcome to stay on my couch anytime.
Judging from the way things are going at home, I might actually take you up on that.
I hope you do.